It's not fault, Josh.
No, he's out there.
It's just too much.
Shh.